Want to know how 7-time world champion Manny Pacquiao relaxes away from boxing during training camp? Well, check out this exclusive video, Manny jamming on the guitar. How are you feeling about fighting on the undercard of Pacquiao Margarito?
Funny.
You ready?
Yeah.
What do you break down the fight? Manny against Margarito.
Money.
How many rounds?
I think between 8 or 9.
You look like the guy from a cheetah. Doesn't he? How many rounds?
I think he's gonna knock Margarito out in the first round.
This is the number one fan of Manny.
What makes you the number one fan? And do you have him tattooed on your chest?
Of course, we have the same place. Uh-huh.
Yeah,
Davao.
Davao.
What's up, man?
Are you a movie star?
I'm a film director.
I'm sorry?
I'm a film director.
Yeah, I could tell you're in the industry. Yeah, I'm sharp. So what role would you give Manny Pacquiao? What role?
Star, man. He's going to be the next action hero.
The next?
Yeah.
Instead of Schwarzenegger? Instead of Stallone?
No, they don't hold a candle to Manny Pacquiao, man.
What kind of role? Like seriously, like the next action hero?
He's an action hero, man.
What would be the title of the film?
I don't know, man. What is it? The champ. There you go. That's the title.
Song Paparazzi by...
There's a big fight coming up. It's the toughest challenge he's had.
Incredible. Apart from being an athlete, he's a great humanitarian, and he's a true warrior in spirit.
People's champion.
He's the people's champion.
Like Hector Macho Camacho? Are you related?
No. He's the rich one. I'm the poor one.
So there you have it, Manny Pacquiao jamming on the guitar, ready to head out to Texas and face Antonio Margarito. The fight, of course, is going down November 13th at Dallas Cowboys Stadium. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie, seckbach, reporting.